The orchestra is under the direction of Mr. Leroy Hughes and Miss Linda Abercrombie, or Miss Langham, as she has recently been married but still goes by either name. The first piece you'll hear tonight, Ancient Airs, is a musical composition written by the Italian composer, Respighi. What was that? Pretty good? No? He's laughing at me. Was it close? Okay. So he was fascinated with Baroque and Renaissance music and wrote a series of three works, which included this one, that are works transcribed from a song for lute to a full orchestra piece. The selection recently performed by the orchestra at the Alabama Orchestral Music Performance Assessment, where the orchestra was scored by three judges, receiving an overall superior score, which is the highest score available. So congratulations. Now to begin tonight's performance, our conductor, Mr. Leroy Hughes.
Thank you.